I really like this shot. I think it's quite artistic.
I think it's quite autistic.
You're autistic.
Your face is autistic.
Boom.
Welcome to my Tubacca channel on the Instinct Web, FaceTube, yep. Very good. Cheerio.
Hi guys, Ben here, aka Tubacca. We've not had a vlog for a really long time. I've had quite a lot of feedback saying, do a vlog, do one proper vlog where you speak to us, talk to us, tell us about what's going on, what you're doing in life. And it's not something I do much. Normally when I tend to film, it's when we're going out doing something exciting, visiting a zoo, climbing a mountain, something like that. So yeah, now I'm just going to sit in front of you, talk to you face to face. It's really disturbing. I've got to look at my own face and hear my own voice, which is odd, if nothing else. Pretty odd. I was born in Birmingham, grew up to the age of about 5 or 6, and then suddenly my parents realised, wait a minute, he's starting to sound like he's from Birmingham, so we moved up to Manchester. Just grew up there as normal kids, really. Me, my two brothers, my neighbour who was Toby at the time. Grew up with Pokemon, yo-yos, Action Men. Yeah, Action Men. They were good. My framing is all off here, you know, it should be down there. Me. So yeah, basically I just lived a normal life, like everyone else, like all of you guys, but in England. English kid, grew up. But I'm half Swiss, so when I was 18, Switzerland sent me a letter, said, come over to Switzerland, do military service. And that's exactly what I did. Went over there for 2 years, did my military service in the Air Force, really enjoyed it, and that's why I'm 22 at university. Well, 21, turning 22. In June, don't forget. Do not forget. Okay, so when I grow up, I want to join the Navy. The Royal Navy. When I was over in Switzerland, I did pilot selection, got through to sort of the last stages, but unfortunately wasn't selected, didn't make it. Came back to England, applied to the Royal Navy, to the Fleet Air Arm. The Royal Navy have pilots who fly things as well, it's not just the Royal Air Force. Got all the way through selection right to the end, and then the government cut all of their Harrier jets, and the pilot pipeline for the Royal Navy was closed, which meant they weren't taking any more pilots. So they said, well done, you've passed. Unfortunately, you can't be a pilot. For the next 2 years or so, the pipeline's going to be closed. Apply again in 2 years, and then we'll see if you get it or not. So, film and television production. Greenwich University is fantastic. It's absolutely beautiful. It's the old Naval College. I'll probably pop up a little video, show you what it's all about. And we do everything film and television related, so directing, camera work, editing, sound, all that kind of stuff. It's really enjoyable, met some nice people, and yeah, if you're thinking about doing film and television production or any sort of media course, then I'd definitely recommend Greenwich. You might not know me very well. I like anything to do with art and being creative, so music, composing, drawing, photography, writing, poetry, just everything. I'll give it a go. And one thing I've always wanted to do is write a novel, sort of my own book. So I started that at the beginning of uni. We've just finished sort of like the first term, started the second, and yeah, I've finished one chapter of my book, which is going to be called Toblerone Testosterone. I think it's interesting, but obviously I would, because I wrote it. I'd love to hear some feedback, know what you guys think. So yeah, give me a shout and let me know. Anyway, yeah. So that's that. Yeah, I was gonna Oh shit, look! It's Tom!
Oh,
hey Tom, how you doing?
I'm good.
Hi. How are you?
Getting a shot, man.
You in the shot?
I'm in the... Hello.
My head's massive.
What?
Right, anyway, what are we talking about? Things
we
like
in
life.
By
Ben
and
Tom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Girls. What about girls?
Who are girls?
Girls are people too, like you and me, men.
Girls are put on this earth to hurt us and make us feel pain.
Girls have bodies that are slightly different than ours. Like, for example, stomachs.
Yeah, they have stomachs and things.
On top of that, they also have hair that's longer than ours. Men.
Girls.
Girls.
Girls make me anxious and make my hands wet.
Girls make me anxious and make my testicles wet.
Girls make me not able to say words properly, like cameras.
For example, if Ben were to talk to a girl and say the word cameras, he would actually say... Or can you hold your breath for 1,000 minutes?
Of course I can.
Laundry day, see you there, under things, tumbling. Wanna say, love your hair, here I go, mumbling. With my freeze ray, I will stop the world. With my freeze ray, I will find the time to find the words to tell you how you make. Make me feel, what's the phrase? Like a fool, kinda sick, special needs, anyways. With my freeze ray, I will stop the pain. It's not a death ray or an ice beam that's all Johnny Snow. I just think you need time to know that I'm the guy to make it real. Feelings you don't dare to feel. I'll bend the world to our will, and we'll make time stand still. That's the plan. Rule the world, you and me, any day. Love your hair.
No, I love the air.
Anyway, with my freeze ray, I will stop.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's 1,000 minutes. That's 1,000.
So, Tom, the list of five.
The list of five.
Is a well-known list.
Yeah. I mean, I asked my girlfriend the other day, Tasha, who is a girl of female persons.
She's totally a girl.
Totally a girl. She did not believe in this thing that everybody knows of called the Five. The Five is a list of people, celebrities preferably, that you would you'd be able to sleep with, no matter what, even if you're in a relationship.
So, the idea being, you're there with your wife slash husband on a Sunday evening, or Sunday day, it doesn't really matter, or any day of the week. Yeah. And then suddenly, ding dong, doorbell rings, and it happens to be one of those five celebrities. You're legally allowed, slash obliged even, to take her up to your room and...
Give her a good...
Give her a hug.
Or a hug. Yeah. That's up to you. I mean, it's your five. Do what you want. So, we're going to talk about our five, starting with number one on your list.
I only had one. I didn't know it was a rule of five. I thought it was the rule of one. And it was...
We're allowed to say her name.
It was Hermione. I think Hermione's hot.
My number one, since we're Indian one, I guess, is Felicia Day.
Who's that? I don't know who Felicia Day is.
We've just been singing Dr. Horrible.
Oh, is it her?
Yeah.
No shit?
Yeah, Penny. Really? Yeah.
Okay, cool. That's a cool choice.
So if she came to my door while I'm having a nice family dinner, at first I'd be a little bit disgruntled. I mean, who's coming to my door during a family dinner? Felicia Day? Well, come up to my room, hug me.
Okay. So, what you're going to do is tell us who wins. Yeah, Hermione, as in the nice one, not the one that the media keeps saying is a horrible bitch, but nice Hermione or Felicia Gay.
So that's a choice between Felicia Day or Hermione Granger.
Going to ring Sophie and Nell because they've been away. At a cheerleading competition for the weekend, and we missed them.
Okay.
Oh, don't block the light.
I'm in a minibus, and I've had to turn off the music, and you're making everybody sad.
What?
I've had to turn off the music to talk to you, and you're making the rest of the cheerleaders sad.
That's okay, they can wait. Yeah. We'll make them happy later.
Put me on speakerphone.
Really?
Yeah.
Tom, I can't hear you. Tom, I can't hear you. I will talk to you tomorrow, okay?
No!
Bye.
Wait! No!
She left us.
Fuckers!
Bitches.
God!
Whores.
No! What are girls?